You refer to things as, in movies, is 24 frames a second for movies, for example. For other online streaming, it's 30 frames a second. For high speed content is 60 frames a second. Now, why would that be? If you have an image that is moving extremely fast or an object moving extremely fast, you wanna snapshot that moving fast object 60 times a second, sometimes 120 times a second, so that when you play it back, your eye will be fooled that it is a continuous movement.